lining up the dog.
Ladies and gentlemen, today we introduce my new...